When I ask you if what happened on October 7th is something you condemn, and you say, well, you have to look at that by looking at hundreds of years of conflict. No, you don't. No, you don't. That's either right or it's wrong, and it was wrong, and I don't need 100 years of conflict to know it was wrong. When somebody comes over a fence and goes into someone's house and burns their infant in its crib, I don't give a damn why they did it. It's wrong.